The topic for today's meditation is Christ's invitation to participate in caring, and the portion is taken from St. Luke chapter 19 verses 1 to 10. It narrates about the story of Zacchaeus, a renowned and rich tax collector in Jericho town. His intention to see Jesus Christ, the man about whom he had heard earlier, and that made a great change in his life. While going through this passage, certain thoughts flashed through my mind. First one, what made Zacchaeus to climb that tree to see Jesus Christ? We can see that Zacchaeus had a great urge to see Jesus. It may be like an intention of we people to see reputable personalities like Prime Minister, any film stars, politicians, etc. Zacchaeus was a short man, and Jesus was moving in the midst of a huge crowd. It was almost impossible for anyone to see Jesus among them. So to climb to a nearby roof or any tree was the only alternative. Zacchaeus found a fig tree on the way of Christ's possession, and he climbed on it to see Jesus better. But why a renowned and wealthy person like him climbed on a tree to see Jesus Christ? He could have remained in his house or could have seen him from a far place. Zacchaeus, despite of all obstacles, climbed on that tree to see Jesus Christ because of the internal call, the call of Jesus Christ, the call of a shepherd to seek his lost lamb. Zacchaeus heard it, and salvation came to his home. It is the same call that we all need to hear. Revelation chapter 3 verse 20 says, "I stand at the door and knock. If anyone hears my voice and opens the door, I will come in and eat with him." Jesus is inviting all of us to his heavenly meal. Let's open our hearts to welcome him. Secondly, Zacchaeus hid himself among the leaves of fig tree so that Jesus could not see him. We all are like Zacchaeus in our real lives. We feel better to keep ourselves hidden from Christ, but we are fools to think so. He is our Creator. He knows us before we were formed in our mother's womb. God knows everything. God wants us to seek Him. Don't remain far from Him. Thirdly, when Jesus came under that tree, He looked upon that tree and asked Zacchaeus to come down from there to dine with Him in His house. Here, Zacchaeus had two options, either to obey or to disobey, to listen or to ignore. But Zacchaeus chose the first one, to obey Christ. He came down immediately and warmly welcomed Jesus Christ to his house. And without any demand of Jesus, he himself repented and assured to give half of his wealth to the poor and more to anyone if he had cheated. We too have these two options. Think and choose the right one. Fourthly, the people who followed Jesus, who claimed themselves as the believer of Christ, started muttering bad words about Jesus Christ as he has gone to the house of a sinner. Are we like them? When anything that happens in our life against our will, we defame God. Is this our faith? Believe me, God has a better plan for us. Give yourself to God. His invisible hands will lead you your way in darkness and light. He has an open invitation to all of us to be a part of His love and care. Let's leave our ego, pride, wealth, position, and accept Jesus Christ in our lives. Let's pray. Our Heavenly Father, accept me as I am. Make us proclaim your glory. Make us believe in you more firmly. Show us your path. Make each of us a part of your heavenly mission. In Christ's name I pray. Amen.